Jehovah my God, my father, my friend, my confidant. I love you more every day I live, yeah, yeah. My heart, soul, and strength to you I give. But I remember when I went astray, I left your path and I lost my way. 'Cause I turned aside from your light. It wasn't you that hid the light. I simply chose to not see it shining bright. You left your light on as I wandered in vain, all along just waiting for me to open my eyes again. With every false step you stayed by me, shining on even though I wouldn't see. All your words whispered to my heart, they never left me though we seemed far apart. And I remembered the promise made that I'd stay faithful throughout my days. Never dreamed I'd fall when I was standing tall. It wasn't you that made me descend. I simply chose to make this world my friend. But each time you would help me arise, all along just waiting for me to see bright guiding light. Sometimes I think back on those days, still I cry over my mistakes. I pray and thank you for leading me. I pray and thank you for believing in me. I know we're praying for much too much, but could you please keep your light on these kids we love? We pray unceasingly that one day they will know that your light's still shining, waiting to guide them home. Every night we fall asleep, this is all we ever dream.
So that's it. As you can see, it's I got to thinking, you know, a few weeks ago about how many young ones I hear who leave Jehovah. And so that's why I wrote this one. So love you guys very much, and I will talk to you later.